What you doing up here anyway, nigga?
Man, I came up here to get some rubbers, man. What you doing up here?
Yeah. I came up here to get a physical, you know, for my job. You got to get a physical and shit. But, oh, that's me right there. Hey, man, you stay up, man. Be careful. All right
then,
shit,
homie.
You know?
All right.
Philip Brown?
Yeah?
Can I help you?
I like to get a physical and shit.
We don't give physicals here.
Oh, you don't?
No, all we test for is VD, herpes, syphilis, and gonorrhea.
I like to see a doctor.
What's the matter? You burning?
Huh? Get out my house, stop short. I don't know.
I went to the free clinic, it was filled to capacity. Now how bad can a piece of ass be? Very bad, so I had to make the trip. And thank God I didn't have a trip. I was there, so I hope couldn't give me that. Just to get 20 free Jimmy hats. Now look who I see. Ain't that, yeah, that's the bitch from up the street with the big fat tail, who always told Q to go to hell. She thought she was wiser. Now she's sitting in the weight room burning like heat miser. Yeah, I see her. First Miss Thang, now Miss Gonorrhea. Man, it's a trip how the world keeps turning. It's 1991, and look who's burning. You can go see him, and you'll hear more claps in the Coliseum. Sitting there all quiet and embarrassed. Up there go that bitch who was careless. I remember she wouldn't give the cut to anybody who lived on the block. Now ho, look what you got. Bend that big ass over for the shot, cause somebody is piping hot. Dripping like a faucet, I'm glad I didn't toss it. Got you a college boy who was worse than me, and he probably fucked the whole university. Still wanted him to dick you down, kick you down with some bucks. Now who got fucked with a nigga for the money he's earning? But ask for some water, bitch, and look who's burning.
Yo,
it ain't my fault you got the heebie-jeebies, but you still try to act like you didn't see me. So I walk over and say hi. Bitch, don't try to act surprised. You should have put a sock on the pickle, and your pussy wouldn't be blowing smoke signals. Man, this is gonna kill her. Guess who got a big fat dose of penicillin? They ask who, and I tell them you, the new leader of the big booty crew. And after the day, I'm sorry to say, you come through the neighborhood, you couldn't give it away to a nigga who's out to get major paid. But you'll have them pissing out razor blades. But a bitch like you, I'll be returning with the HIV, R.I.P.
Some brother in a big hat thinking he can get any bitch with a good rap.
Yeah.
Pulling in a fucked up Lincoln. Leaning to the side so it looks like he's sinking into that leopard interior. This nigga think every girl's inferior. To his tongue, get a dumb bitch sprung and she's selling more button. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny and he know to play. And hope to God that he don't find a runaway. That's looking to become a star. He'll have your ass in and out of every car, with every Ronnie Rick sucking every John's dick. Come short of the money, get your ass kicked. You don't like it, but you still call him punk. Last night the nigga put your ass in the trunk. You wanna leave, but Sonny start talking fast, and it make you wanna go and sell more ass. He's getting rich, you was bitch, and it's like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That fool that wanna pump your gas, give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking
jacking and macking and you're sucking. Quick to say, I'm down on my luck and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry ass the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker? Or do you say, get a job, motherfucker? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky ass sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. He gets your money and you run across the street. Don't look both ways cause he's in a daze and almost get his ass hit for the crap. Now ask yourself, who's the Mac? Nigga in a club accent. Have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so I watch it unfold. When I see the boy pick to your earlobe, he's talking shit and you crack a smile. When he tell you that he can go fuck wild for a girl like you and make it feel good. You know it's drama, but it sound real good. He start dragging and hopefully he can start tagging the pussy so he can keep bragging. He say, I'ma leave, baby, can you go with me? You wanna do it, but you're feeling like an HOE. You grab his hand, you leave and it's over. Cause the nigga ain't nothing but a rover. You knew the game and you still ended up on your back. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Mackin' is a game and everybody's playing. And as long as you believe what they saying, consider them a M-A-C-K. And with no delay, they are gonna get all the play. But when it comes to me, say the drama for your mom. It's Ice Cube and you know that I'm a Mac in my own right. When it comes to rhyming rap, cause all I do is kick facts. Unlike Iceberg Slim and all of them be claiming P-I-M-P. No, I'm not going out that way. I'm just a straight up N-I-double-G-A. Next time you get over on a fool and you did the shit like real smooth, thank Ice Cube for giving up the facts. And ask yourself, who's the man?